bring the pot to a boil, and then
you're gonna cook this for about 5 to 7 minutes, and you're gonna let it rest for 3 minutes in the pot.
Okay, the 5 minutes up, and we're gonna let it sit for about 3 minutes in the pot.
Okay, let me see. Pick up the noodle. Okay, perfect. So it's not thoroughly cooked yet. We're gonna let it sit. The heat will cook it. We don't wanna overcook the noodle. Okay, so your noodles should be cooked now, see? Now you're gonna rinse with cold water until it's clear. Okay, I rinse about 4 water now. So this is how you fold the noodle. Use this finger. You want to squeeze. Squeeze the water out. You want to make it flat. Press down. Press the noodle. Squeeze. You can overlap it. Press it down. Squeeze all the water as much as you can. So you press it down so it's flat, so it's very nice. you do this so there's no knot, so you want to smooth it out. Press, line it up. I know mine's not perfect, but this is what my mom taught me.